We begin this hour with breaking news out of Huntsville. A deadly crash has shut down traffic near the intersection of Drake Avenue and Memorial Parkway. Huntsville police say one person was killed in that three-vehicle crash. No one else was injured. Officers are asking you to find another route if you do have to go through that area. Of course, we'll keep you updated on air on WHNT.com and our news app as we learn more information.